Verbena officinalis, commonly known as common vervain, common verbena, simple as joy, holy herb, or mosquito plant, wild hyssop, blue vervain, vervain, herb of the cross, prostrate verbena, enchanter's plant, Juno's tears, pigeon's grass, pigeon weed, herb of grace, ironweed, wild verbena, and Indian hyssop is a perennial herbaceous plant native to Europe, North Africa and Western Asia. The name vervain is derived from the Celtic fn, from fir, to drive away, and fen, a stone, as the plant was much used for affections of the bladder, especially calculus. Vervain belongs to the plant family Verbenaceae, not to be confused with lemon verbena. Lemon verbena is a totally different plant, but lemon verbena and vervain are in the same plant family. There are also varieties of vervain, including blue vervain, Verbena hastata, and white vervain, Verbena urticifolia. Vervain is a perennial herbaceous plant that grow about 1 meter high. It grows freely in the wild and is often to be found along roadsides and in dry or stony grounds and prefers well-drained soil. Stem is rough, branched above, leafy, four-sided. Leaf is opposite, stemmed, lance-shaped, saw-edged rough, lower ones lobed at base, leaves are hairy and grow in opposite sequences. Flower is small, purplish-blue, in numerous slender, erect, compact spikes. Calyx is five-toothed, corolla tubular, unequally five-lobed, two pairs of stamens and one pistil. Flowering normally takes place from July to September. Fruit is coral red, round or oval. It has no odor and has slightly bitter and astringent taste. It is occasionally grown as an ornamental plant, but perhaps more often for the powerful properties some herbalists ascribe to it. Please share, like and subscribe.